Hi folks! In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Photoshop on your PC, Mac, and laptop for free. Just click the link in the description to head over to the Photoshop free trial page and follow along with me step by step. First, use the link below to go directly to Adobe's official Photoshop trial page. It's crucial to ensure your device meets the system requirements, as Photoshop is a powerful image editing tool that runs best on a well-equipped setup. This will help you avoid any potential issues during installation. Once you're on the page, click to start your free trial. You will see three plans to choose from. For the best value, choose the photography plan, which includes Photoshop and Lightroom. Here's a bonus tip. On the same page, you'll also see an option to sign up for Adobe Stock. I highly recommend checking that box, as it gives you an additional 7-day free trial for Adobe Stock. Plus, you get 10 free premium assets like high-quality photos, graphics, and templates that you can use directly in your Photoshop projects. Just make sure to cancel on time if you don't want to be charged later. Next, sign in or create your Adobe account. It's quick and straightforward. Adobe will also ask for a payment method, but don't worry. You won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. Go to your Adobe account settings and follow the cancellation instructions to cancel. I always suggest setting a calendar reminder, just to be safe. After that, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. This is where you'll install and launch Photoshop from. Once installed, launch Creative Cloud, find Photoshop in the list of available apps, hit install, and let it do its thing. Depending on your internet speed, the installation may take several minutes, so sit back and relax. And that's it! You now have Adobe Photoshop fully installed and ready for the next 7 days, plus 10 free Adobe Stock assets if you grabbed that offer too. This is the perfect way to explore Photoshop's incredible features and create stunning photo edits, digital art, and graphic designs. Remember to click the link in the description to start your free trial and follow the steps in this video. If this tutorial helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for easier how-to guides like this, and tap the bell so you don't miss future uploads. Do you have any questions? Leave them in the comments and I'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Take care.